Today we're in Worcester, Ohio, searching for the homeless that's been chased out by local police. They have nowhere to go. Let's see if we see any here. Looks like some remnants, a lot of pop cans, beer bottles, hose back there, just a bunch of stuff. Bench. Crackers. Shoe. Let's see what we see back in here. Little trail they traveled. Looks like somebody might have been here at one time. Got a peanut butter jar, a bag, a jacket. More looks like blankets, some bottles, trash bags. So somebody was here. Probably got chased out. Path leading up to the road. So yeah, somebody was here staying. Police probably came in, chased them out. Follow me for some more videos. We'll try to find some more locations. See if maybe we can meet up with somebody and kind of hear their story.